Hey guys, it's Vishali here. So I'm at Chelsea's training base here in Cobham. This is the press room. I've watched Chelsea train today, and no Danny Drinkwater in the squad that trained with Maurizio Sarri today, because apparently he aggravated a tendon issue in training yesterday. So he won't be flying to Malmo for Chelsea's Europa League round of 32 first leg on Thursday night. But what I thought I'd do today is give you a little bit of a match preview. I'm just outside now, hopefully you can see me better now. So I thought I'd give you a bit of a match preview in terms of why this game is so important for Chelsea. Now obviously, if you lose 6-0 away to City, I don't care if they're the defending champions, that's not acceptable for Chelsea. It just isn't. So many things I think are going wrong for Chelsea, specifically in the last couple of weeks. One thing I want to point out, and I did write about this on my Twitter feed, so guys, if you follow me on Twitter, you'll be able to see my thread of about 7 tweets, kind of really summarising what I think the issues are right now in Chelsea. Now, one of the issues, if we're looking at Sarri in particular, the fact that he doesn't want to have a plan B. There is no plan B. There's only one style of play that he wants these players to succeed in, which is fine in a lot of ways. But the issue, I think, is that I don't think he's got the players who suit and completely fit in to Sarri ball, into his system, into his tactical setup and the way he wants the team to play. Jorginho is a player who clearly fits into that. Higuain has succeeded in that system before, but do the rest of the players really fit in? I mean, this whole system is based around a collective type of defending. Because it's such an attacking starting lineup from the beginning, you need every single player to defend from the front. If they don't, the midfield gets overrun. If the midfield gets overrun, then the defence will get overrun, and that's when it leads to goals. You saw what happened at City. They were so lethal, so clinical, and that's, you know, what can happen. We saw Bournemouth beat Chelsea away 4-0. So I think the fact of the matter is that while Sarri, in terms of his ideology, it's great. We've seen what Napoli can do, the kind of football he can produce. I do still think he needs a plan B at times. I think he should be using some of the squad players more. I think Callum Hudson-Odoi, I think Ruben Loftus-Cheek should be starting more. I'm kind of a stand that they are not starting and playing more games. I think the fact of the matter is that perhaps Sarri's trusting some of those regular first teamers who are not then showing that they deserve to play week in, week out. I think he's trusting them too much. And I think while some of their performances are not good enough, you need to be given more game time to the likes of Hudson-Odoi. So I think against Malmo, this is a perfect chance, given that Chelsea have got so many fixtures, perfect chance to play some of those players. But look, it isn't just about Sarri. I think there are bigger issues here at Chelsea. I think the squad lacks leaders. When I say leaders, I mean the kinds of players like the John Terrys, like your Frank Lampards, who will stand up no matter what. Now, unfortunately for Chelsea, it's something that Conte actually complained about in the past, the club lost all of its most experienced and players and the ones who had those leadership qualities in such a short amount of time, and they haven't adequately replaced them. And I think that's also an issue. I think bringing Higuain so late, when Sarri wanted him last summer, he wanted him at the beginning of January. That hasn't helped because he's only now getting up to speed. He looks pretty good, I have to say. But it would have been ideal to have someone like him on board earlier. It would be ideal to have a replacement for Fabregas, because when Jorginho is struggling, only options now for Sarri is to play Ampadu or Kovacic. That's not ideal. I'll just show you. Chelsea's team bus is arriving. They're going to be travelling to Malmo. So in terms of Malmo, it is a key game. I think it's a key game to make changes, to see the best of the whole entire squad that Sarri has at his disposal. And it's a key game that Chelsea will have to show a reaction. I'm confident they will win that game, but it's not just about winning it. It's about winning it in style, because it's about lifting the confidence ahead of Manchester United, who will be coming to Stamford Bridge on Monday night. It's a game I will be at. So let's see whether or not Chelsea have picked themselves up before then. Guys, hit subscribe in the meantime, and I will be back with another matchday vlog, but this time from Stamford Bridge as Chelsea take on Manchester United. Catch you then.